Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a young girl named Cinderella. When she was a child, her mother died. Her father found a new wife, who had two daughters the same age as Cinderella. But after Cinderella's father died, the stepmother was very cold and cruel to Cinderella. Cinderella loved her dress.